Hello students, welcome to English grammar class. Our today's topic is common noun. In the last session, we have learned about what is noun and what is proper noun. In this session, we are going to learn about what is common noun. Common nouns. Let's learn the definition of common noun. A common noun is the common name for any person, place, animals, or thing. A common noun is the common name for any person, place, animals, or thing. They do not begin with a capital letter. Common noun always begin with a small letter. Let's learn the examples of common noun. Artist, playground, snake, telephone, mountain. As these all examples are common name. Artist. Artist can be a girl, boy, lady. There is no particular name is given. So it is a common word. Playground, snake, telephone, mountain, etc. More examples. Soldier, friend, river, gorilla, duck, flower, month, bicycle, festival, park, school. These all are the examples of common noun. Let's solve an exercise based on common nouns. Fill in the blanks with common nouns. The first example, the cake had 9 candles on it. Here the word cake and candles both are the common nouns. Next sentence, I play games on my computer every day. Here the word computer is a common noun as it is a common name of a thing. Next example, the postman brings us our letters. Here, postman is the common noun. As postman is the common name of a person. The monkey is eating a banana. Here, monkey and banana are the common noun. Let's learn examples of both common noun and proper noun. First, we will see the examples of common noun. As students, I told you, common noun does not begin with capital letters. It is always written in small letters. Now, let's see the examples. Holiday, park, girl, crayon, day, month, dog. These all are the examples of common noun. If you will see the examples of proper noun, it is written in capital letters. The first alphabet is in capital letter. Let's learn the examples. Christmas, Yellowstone, Lisa, Mr. Desai, Friday, May, Rose Flower. Now students, I hope you have understood about what is common noun. Now there is a very interesting activity for you all. There is a home assignment for you all. What you all have to do? You have to make sentences of your own using these common nouns. Carpenter, beach, wolf, and ice cream. You will write all these four common noun words and you will make your own sentences in your notebook. Thank you students. I hope you have enjoyed this session and you have learned all about the common noun in this session. After watching this video, what you all have to do? You have to subscribe the channel. Bye students. We will meet again soon for the next session.